In addition to our wonderful gastronomy, we also have here in Región de Murcia excellent wine. Three different PDO lives together in our geographical area, Jumilla, Yecla and Bullas. Discover our wine roots, enjoy our wineries. The common denominator of Murcia's wine is the Monastrell grape, a demanding and sensitive grape which likes the sun and chalky soil. The oldest PDO is Jumilla, a name that smells and tastes of wine. Its reds are of a strong and very intense purple-red color. If you come to visit Jumilla, I recommend that you start at the Hacienda del Carche Casa La Ermita Wine Museum, where you can take a journey through 5,000 years of wine history, and then continue through its landscape, through the old town of Jumilla, and taste its good cuisine. The Yecla PDO was created next. Yecla is Jumilla's sister town in the Altiplano, where the Monastrell is once again the queen of grapes. Its wineries have long been among the best in Spain. The smallest is the Bullas PDO in the northwestern area, where the altitude and cold winter give its wine a very, very special personality. The wine tourism route of Bullas also begins in a wine museum, housed in an old wine cellar that still preserves the jar buried in the ground, just as they were in the old days. And it continues with tasting in small wineries scattered over hills and pine forests at an altitude of almost 900 meters.
Wine and wine roots, the perfect pairing for our extraordinary gastronomy.